a skull. Harry over here excited as always. That's his favorite team. His favorite team is Spain, not England. I mean, he was rooting for Bulgaria in Goblet of Fire, so it's not like he has to root for England.
Sitting down, just moving packs. Make a bitch who's jumping jacks. Like she was an acrobat. Got these bitches looking at me crazy because I got face hats. Ooh, drip, drip, drip. I cannot go.
What is up, you guys? It's your boy Johnny here, back again with another video. We're back again playing Harry Potter and the Quidditch World Cup. This is a little mini series, you know, something light. I might do Chamber of Secrets if you guys do want me to keep playing Harry Potter games. Chamber of Secrets, the last game I'm gonna play. I'm not doing Goblet of Fire because Goblet of Fire, that's when the games start getting bad, in my opinion. But yeah, here we go. Australia versus Spain in the second round of the Quidditch World Cup. So let's get it. Australia versus Spain. You know I picked Spain all the way. You see it right here. Spain. It's a Puma jersey. This is in Australia, I think. It's like in the desert. You know, the details that they put in these stages are like so nice. Damn, so they just keep introducing like characters I never heard of before. Damn it. Yo, I'm pretty sure that guy's name is LeBron. Dude, we gotta score one, bro. Got it. I just gotta do that bullet pass. That Tom Brady arm pass, bro. Alright. Go ahead and, we just got that shit intercepted. Nah, bro. Give me all that. Bludger. Shoot. Damn it. My man, right next to him. Give me that. Nah, it's like LeBron or something, but I doubt that guy's name is LeBron. Damn, I keep passing too much. I better shoot. We just gotta hold them off. I got good defense in this game. I got clamps on them. Damn, I dropped it. Ooh, no. Nope. Damn, I thought that was in. That looked good, though. Bludger. Did they dodge the bludger? Got it. Let's go, baby. Viva l'Espagna. Got another one. Let's go. It's light. This Australia team is light. Imagine it's Spain versus US in the final. But nah, US got hammered. Somebody get him. Give me that. Light work. Oh, damn. Bludger. I just got whacked by the damn bludger.
Our
We gotta do some quick passes. Then we just got another one. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Tell you, man, it's light work. We got an easy ticket to the finals. Get out of here. Nice. You just gotta keep track of the keeper. If you can do that, score every time. Oh, jeez. Get out of here. We're beating the holy piss out of Australia. Sorry, Australia. Sorry, Laser Beam and all those people that live in Australia. Gem Wolfie. I love you, but y'all getting mopped. Jesus. Y'all are getting shut out today. Another. Yeah, bro. These guys are weak. They're getting mopped. Hell no. Nah. Yo, this is light. This might be lighter. Yo, can we get 100 on them? Straight off of the... Oh, bludger. Oh, fuck. Oh, special move. It's light. LeBron flips it. Now's here. Bullet pass. Car tire. LeBron. Nice pass. We're up high right now. Damn it. Shouldn't have shot that. Bludger, bludger. Fuck, I just got hit in the head with a bludger. Damn it, he figured it out. He knew I was going right. Yeah, that was my bad. I shouldn't have shot it right in front of the goal. Damn, I couldn't do a long distance call there. Come on. Get over here. Oh, yeah, we might be screwed. They might score again. Nope, not if I could help it. Snitch time, let's go. Oh, it's light work. It's light work. It's light work. No. You ain't getting no snitch. Oh my god, that thing made a sharp left turn. Damn it, I missed it. Get it. Got it. Spain wins again. That is clean. A skull, baby. Viva l'Espana. We got the Australian stadium. They got 16 shots. They got one, and they made all of them. Oh, USA actually won? They probably drafted Brizzy. Bulgaria. Damn, Japan got mopped. Japan got mopped by Bulgaria. Crumbing them boys. Crumbing them boys. Swept up. Alright, let's see. I might play another one. We're in second. Damn, Bulgaria's way ahead of us. Bulgaria's on fire. Germany went hella down. USA's almost at the bottom of the list. Australia and France are winless. Who do we face now? England. Oh, that's going to be a nice matchup. And it's against... All right, so USA versus the Nordic team. And France versus Japan. I want to face Bulgaria, though. Victor Crum and them boys. Wait, what? No Ireland, though? I don't know why Ireland's not in there. Oh, that's the Spanish stadium? Yo, that shit looks so nice. Oh, that shit do look nice, though. It's like indoor. Today, our referee
go against England. Alright, come on, England. Let's go. Now somebody get him. Got it. Intercepted that. Oh, you could go under there. That's dope. Let me try that. Nah, I don't think I can though. Nah, I don't think I can. That'd be dope though if I could go under there. Got it. Yo, England is light. I thought England was gonna be a powerhouse. Spain is just like the upset of the century, bro. Hey, bludger. Damn it, they got it. They got a bludger. Get out of here. Not in my house. Ooh, literally, this is my house. Bludger. Ooh. My teammate got that. He took care of that bludger. Shit. Got it. Another one. Let's go, baby. It's light work. Oh, Jesus. Let him pass it around for a little bit. Oh, we got the special move. Ooh, let's go. Got it. Look at Harry and Oliver Wood. They going for Spain, man. They know what's up. They know Spain's the powerhouse. La Furia Roja. We're just as good in Quidditch as we are in soccer. And I mean that in the best way possible because we are nasty at soccer. Even though this year the World Cup, you know, I don't want to talk about that. But it's all good. They literally had home court advantage on that. Oh my god, no. Take it. Give me that shit. A lot of passing around now. Oh no, intercepted. And our keeper is super slow. Oh, Jesus, that bludger. Bludger. Damn it. Did he say Flitwick? Got it. It's light work, baby. England is nothing. Not compared to Spain. Not compared to us. Not compared to La Furia Roja. Come on now. Play. Ooh. Oh, fuck. Damn, they got that. Okay. So they catching up. It's 20-50. Damn. Nah. They're going for a combo. Damn it. I fucked up. I
I messed up. I didn't have anybody to pass it to. I should have taken that shot. Bludger. Fuck, I just got nailed. I really gotta learn how to dodge that damn bludger. Damn it. Come on. I missed that. Yo, come on, hit him. Nope, not if I can help it. Oh, no. Okay. 30 to 50 now. We gotta catch that snitch. If we don't catch that snitch, we're losing this game. Oh, no. Get out of here. Man, that keeper is just too good. There he goes. Special move, baby. Get out of here. Up ahead. Got it. A skull. Harry over here, excited as always. That's his favorite team. His favorite team is Spain, not England. I mean, he was rooting for Bulgaria and Goblet of Fire, so it's not like he has to root for England or Ireland. Got another one. Just made up for those two or three freaking goals that they hit on me. Come on. Oh, I missed that. Come on. This reminds me of NFL Street. One of the... Oh, fuck. Bludger. Damn it. I got clocked. I don't know. This reminds me of one of the fields in NFL Street. I don't know why. All right. I got to make up for that. Damn it. I messed up. Somebody get him. I'm just passing around so I can get the snitch. You were there. What? I went to the right and it went straight up. It went to the top one. I messed that up. That took too long to shoot that. Shit. Got it. Ooh. Yo, I was so close, though. Now we got this. Snitch time. All right, here we go. But surely we'll catch that damn snitch. Grab it. Got it. Let's go. Spain wins again. Let's go, baby. Let's pump up the crowd, baby. Let's go. We whooped England's ass. Damn, we had 17 shots. 10 saves by the England team. All right. Surely we had to go up in the standings. I'm praying Bulgaria lost. And lost by, like, I mean a lot. Over this... Damn, Bulgaria won
190 to 110. USA beat the Nordic team. Japan destroyed France. Jesus Christ, they got 300 points. We're still under Bulgaria in the standings. Let's see who we play next. We play France again? Damn, I wanted to play Bulgaria. So, round four, a rematch versus the French. So, yeah. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.